All the areas filled with water have not had any accumulations for several winters. Needless to say, during the summer, they are always dry, and this will be the case by June. I think this might be the Warm Springs train detouring over the Calpee. If anyone knows, leave a comment. This is a detouring BNSF train that would have normally gone up the valley, but due to a derailment on the Fresno sub at Elk Grove and a washout on the Sacramento sub near Phillips, both UP and SP trains had to go from Lathrop over Altamont Pass to Oakland and then up the Calpee to Sacramento. All trains are using Main Track 1 past this point because Main Track 2 has a slight problem. It's not out of service, but has a very slow order on it. This is the Yolo Bypass. The weirs on the Sacramento River haven't been opened in about 10 years. If it weren't for this bypass, the city of Sacramento would flood. For you non-Californians, those aren't clouds. That is the snow-covered Sierra Nevada. Named appropriately, with California's summer and fall water supply stored on it. This is not a detour train. This may be a West Colton detour train. If anyone knows, leave a comment